Have you ever seen one guy doing the work of three people with no sweat? Come and take a look. Spider Autonomous 2.0 is the first autonomous commercial tall grass cutting machine in the world. Today we are at a solar field. Every solar field would typically include tall grass, uneven terrains, and large areas to mow. Today we are at the solar field with one of our operators who has a long-term experience in mowing. Hello, Michael. So this entire solar field has 11 hectares. Can you tell us how long does it take to cut the whole field?
One day.
How many machines would you need to fulfill the task?
Three mowers.
And how many people?
Just me.
Unbelievable. Are you all interested in seeing how it all works? Let's go. For the autonomous mowing, it is necessary to create a mowing map. In order to do so, we have to geodetically measure the entire location, including all obstacles. Once we have the measurements, the computer system automatically creates the mowing map for the mower. This is the predefined route the machine follows. Everything is stored in the My Spider online portal. The operator uploads the predefined mowing map into the mower through the MySpider online portal using a cell phone. All maps are stored in the online portal, so the operator only has to choose the correct map for the particular location. Once the map is uploaded, the machine would give an audible signal to the operator that everything is ready to go. The operator can easily check on the display of the remote controller which map has been uploaded into the machine. After that, the only thing the operator needs to do is to press the autonomous button on the remote controller and the machine start to mow in the autonomous mode following the predefined route. Right now the operator has to start the engines of all three machines. Once the engine is started, he will just easily press the autonomous button on the remote controller and each one of the machines will start to follow the closest mowing line. By starting the autonomous mode, the operator will also set the maximum speed of the machine. In case the machine is going too fast and drives into a tall grass, which would obviously stall the mower, stall the engine, the system has a special function which can measure the load on the engine from the mowing deck. And once the engine is getting overloaded by the mowing blades, the system automatically reduces the speed of the machine. In case of a collision with a solid obstacle, every machine has 8 safety bumpers. Once the machine drives into a solid obstacle, one of those bumpers would be activated and the machine would stop immediately. The blades would be turned off and the machine is standing still. Once that happens, the operator has to walk to the machine, see what exactly happened, what obstacle the machine had driven into, and then deploy the machine into the autonomous mode again. The operator can easily monitor everything with the help of the online portal. You can see that the machine follows the predefined mowing line. Every time the machine would go out of the line on the uneven terrain, the system will automatically make the correction. Let's take a closer look. Our products achieve the highest precision in the industry. We can guide the mowers with up to 1 centimeter accuracy. If you are dealing with any tall grass, labor shortage, uneven terrains, large areas to mow, reach out to us and book your demo today. Spider Autonomous 2.0 is the only commercial autonomous solution for mowing tall grass.